This picture explains how the dog works. The term scent cone, used on the graph, means a cone-shaped distribution of scent, which travels with the wind and away from the source. The owner walks with his dog using a grid search pattern. He scans the area in approximately equal intervals. After his dog detects the scent and before he turns towards the source, he may make a few very short scans to establish where it is coming from.